Miyaki Malhar is one of the most popular varieties of the robust monsoon raga Malhar, widely practiced, performed and learnt by practitioners of Hindustani classical music. The word Malhar is formed by joining the two words Mal and Har. Mal meaning dirt or impurities and Har means removing, which comes from the word Haran. Just as rains wash away dirt of nature, the Malhar Raga is named so because of its association with rainy season and is said to remove drudgery and other impurities of human minds. The Raga Miyaki Malhar is said to be a creation of Mia Tansen, the great Hindustani classical music exponent and highly respected court musician of the 16th century Mughal Emperor Akbar, and is a solemn raga which is expressed through musical embellishments like gamakas, meads and andolan. Gamakas are ornamentations formed when the same or adjacent notes are repeated musically in quick succession with a forceful oscillating exertion. Meads and andolan are musical embellishments which are said to have been incorporated into Hindustani classical music from the Persian musical instrument rabab. Meads are gliding notes and andolan is oscillation of the notes. A small instance of vocal gamak used in Miyaki Malhar tanas is as follows. Ni ni pa ma pa pa ga ga ma ma re sa ni sa. A small instance of mead is re pa ni ga ga ma. An instance of andolit note is ga Miyaki Malhar has the quintessential Malhar ang re pa along with the and ga ma re sa as embellishments to specify the characteristics of this raga. Presenting a paramparik bandish or traditional composition in Raga Miyaki Malhar, whose lyrics are as follows. Bijari chamake barase meharava, aai badariya garaja garaja mohe atahi darave. Ghana garaje ghana bijari chamake papiha piuki tera sunave. Kaha karu kita jau Mura Jiyara Tarase. This composition has been set into Tal Tintal Madhyalaya.
Bijare chamake barase